I found a little something that Mitch Landrieu cannot take down. Bring it down an octave. And now it's time for a little breakdown.